Oh! Enjoy your nap! It's a shame about old Arnold, but I had to laugh at your expression when I hit you. Great big eyes, and then out! Out like a light!
God damn you, Putnam!
You woke up just in time. We'll be arriving in Boston, a town that will soon be mine. Washington will love it. Look, sir, the man who defied you, the man you shot point blank, I give him to you as a little gift. Look, he wears a wolf hat, too!
You have gone mad! All of you!
With that, he'll kick out Ben Franklin for sure. And Boston will be mine. It's in the bag. Just like your head! Oh, yes. You will make for quite the gift.
Why has Washington sent his men to raid the frontier?
Washington? To find somebody. A native woman who tried to take it from him.
Well, he will not find me by you.
Oh, fire!
Get as far away from town as possible. Find shelter in the forest!
Oya Nair sent us to collect the boughs of the Great River.
To make the tea? Has she lost her senses? The tea's pitfalls overshadow its power. You must not do it. You will not succeed here.
You survived. How astonishing.
This time I'll make certain of your death.
Mother!
Washington.
It falls to you to make good on your mother's mistake. Journey to the Great Willow. Climb her. Retrieve the virgin boughs in her canopy. Drink their essence and gain the power to fight. Bring down this mad King George.
Oya Nair.
Kill Arnold. Stop the destruction here. You must succeed.
You escaped me once, but today you die.
Find Benjamin Franklin in Boston. He can help you. We have to free him.
Free him from where?
Got you.
A beacon. Yes, yes. A beacon. It watches over us. We love our king. He watches over us.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness.
A present?
I think you'll be rather pleased.
A very thoughtful, Putnam. Do you know any of this, Mr. Franklin?
No, it's news to me. What sort of present, General Putnam?
The best sort. Come see. Rouse him! It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
Really? He survived. Remarkable.
Yes, well, I've captured one myself, sire. In the next cell. A savage who joined that traitor, Sam Adams.
Have them both beheaded. Along with a score of citizens, taken at random, as an example to all.
Random citizens? Isn't that rather harsh, Your Majesty?
Harsh, sir?
Is it harsh to defend our freedoms? Is it harsh to extinguish those who would enslave us? Mr. Franklin, I suggest you examine your commitment to the cause, sir.
Yes. Yes, of course, Your Majesty.
Have the scaffolds made ready.
My liege.
Putnam, I fear Mr. Franklin is going soft. See to it that this so-called rebellion is crushed. And I will consider rearranging just who is in charge.
I already have a plan, my lord.
As for you, let's see how you survive with the loss of your head. Carry on, Putnam.
Yes, Your Highness. Stay sharp, soldier.
Our beacon watching over us.
Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do.
Our beacon, he is.
Smells even worse than it looks.
Over us he watches, our beacon watches.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
What's going on?
Shut up, you! Help!
What's happened?
He was there, then gone. There must be a hole or something.
Hey, anyone alive? Get me out of here.
Ratonhnhaké-dun. Ganandokon.
Alive. Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here.
And you? They said you had been killed. Along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. Ganandokon. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
I'm very sorry, Ratonhnhaké-dun. It has been difficult here as well. I fight with Sam Adams' rebels, but we are too few and too weak. But hurry. Get me out.
Washington is enslaving the people and looting everything. He ships the slaves and treasure to New York to build his palace. The rebels tried to free some slaves, but we were ambushed and I was captured.
We're locked in.
How'd you let that happen?
It wasn't me.
Christ. King will have our heads for this.
But he watches over us.
Shut it. We're down.
This is not everything.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
Thank you for getting me out of there.
Wait here. I will let you through
help!
When it is clear.
He's escaped! I need help!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
What is that?
From the Red Willow.
That is how you can move as you do. You went on a sky journey.
Yes. What are you doing?
If we want to defeat Washington, I will need the strength from the animal spirits.
No. I defied my mother to go on that journey. It is too dangerous.
I have no choice.
But you're risking yourself for nothing. Even with the help of the wolf, I was taken captive.
You don't know anything. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Wait. Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey.
Ratonhnhaké-don. Blue coats. You've sounded the alarm. Did you see a spirit? Are you all right?
I never felt better.
Put some muscle on it, you lily-livered cod! Break it! Break the goddamn door! Get your shoulder into it!
Crazed savages, kill them, or Washington will have our heads! Or at least mine.
Not a blessed thing here. I don't see a damn thing.
Thing here.
There is Franklin.
Those are the savages. Attack!
I'll take the blue coats. You stop Franklin.
You... And where... I don't understand. Who am I?
Why did Arnold say that you could help me?
Is this me? It is. This is myself. I've come to myself. My God, what have I done? I don't care for those who meddle in my plans! Escape as best you can. Escape. Escape as best you can.
You disobey me, my son.
Your mother cannot help you now.
I wanted to protect you.
You failed to save your village. You failed to save your mother.
Again, Ratonhnhaké.
What happened?
I had him. I had Franklin. Then, Washington. I do not know.
Washington?
Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
Young man, do you need a doctor?
I found an ally, Ratonhnhaké.
Samuel Adams.
Yeah. Do I know you?
I know of you, sir.
You are the famous man with the wolf hood.
I admire the work you have done and are doing now.
We fight, but times are hard. We could use your assistance.
Come, Ratonhnhaké. We should all get out of here. We found a place that is safe.
believe it. Food! Oh, thank you.
We'll be trapped in this alley if Franklin comes with reinforcements.
Like last time. By the Nagadon. I'm told you're an extraordinary hunter. Able to track anything or anyone.
I'd do my best.
I could use such a man. I fought for years in the cause of freedom. I thought that Washington would lead us to a new age. But he turned. I had to start again. Sadly, our second rebellion is faltering.
Sir, we're out of gunpowder.
We must leave Boston. We'll be crushed altogether. But I wish to free some comrades to bring with us. The loyal boys, all of them.
But this time, we must avoid being surprised by that murderer, Franklin.
If I had a man, I'd track Franklin down while we attempt to free our friends. That would disorient the Bluecoats and ensure our success.
I have my own reasons to get Franklin.
Capital. We have an accordance of desires. From time to time, we get important information from this tavern, right here. Your appearance draws attention. But if you're able to mingle with the denizens, you should be able to discover Franklin's movements.
I didn't think they served savages in here. That one should be in a slave camp.
Anyone want to play? I'll take on all comers.
Care for a game?
It's much better than cards, don't you think? I remember...
Hey, I am trying to concentrate.
Fine, just being sociable. Sheesh.
Jiminy! Old Franklin's sending me out with another message.
Oh, you're in for it now.
And here's the worst of it. The message is for Putnam.
Christ, you're a dead mackerel.
Right. With either of those two, there's always some reason to end up flogged.
Franklin will give you the lash, and then Putnam will try to outdo him.
Something big is up. Only one ale for me. I have to get this to Putnam's lieutenant, or it's the whip. Or maybe worse.
I must carefully steal the message from his pocket.
General Putnam, there appears to be a misunderstanding regarding our respective positions and authorities. A personal meeting is called for at the docks tomorrow, 10 at night. The usual sentinels will secure our safety. Yours, Ben Franklin.
If Putnam doesn't get this message, I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must return it to the messenger's satchel. If this is delivered, it will lead me to Franklin.
Who are you?
General Putnam is unable to meet with you.
What? Well, this is absurd. Washington will hear of this.
King Washington. His Majesty has removed himself to New York City to deal with the rebellion festering there.
Removed himself? Why wasn't I informed?
General Putnam asked me to deliver this proclamation from the king.
This attests that Israel Putnam is heretofore to... What is this?
From now on, you take orders from Putnam.
Me? Take orders from him? I suggest you show me some respect, sir, or I'll have these men shoot you down. Sentinels! Sentinels, but...
Hold still. Come with me.
Oh, my God, what have we done? I became a monster. It was as if Washington had some great power.
Come on.
He clouded my mind. He...
I don't want to hear it. Come with me.
Are you taking me somewhere to be killed? But I can help you now. You have to understand. It was as if my very thoughts were controlled. I simply could not think for myself. Don't kill me. Not now that I've come to my senses. I did monstrous things. Monstrous. I repent of those. I was literally a different man.
These animals do your bidding? Astonishing.
I let you live?
My only wish is to atone for my wickedness. I will devote every moment to destroying the king.
How?
My dear man, I can be of enormous benefit. I served at Washington's side. I know his habits quite well.
We will speak to Adams about this. Mr. Adams, I have a prisoner.
Franklin. You bastard. Take him out. Have him shot.
No, no, Sam! I've come to my senses. I want to help.
The murder of my cousin John. The families of Dorchester. About the old North Church. You burned. Everyone inside.
All horrible.
Do as I said.
No! I believe he will help us. The only way to end this is to get to Washington, and Franklin knows Washington well.
We've just learned that he is in New York.
If we could join Jefferson's rebels in Manhattan, we could attack the king together. How am I to escape the stranglehold around Boston? The docks are overrun with soldiers.
Putnam is gone, and the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us. I am sure he will help us if he thinks he can get away with it.
But he must help us in such a way that he will not be caught. Perhaps he could triple the soldiers' rum ration. That way we could catch them drunk at Boston Neck. We'll break through.
And once in New York, I can be a particular help.
Don't want to hear it!
I created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
You will need a medal of a specific weight. There's a blacksmith in town, loyal to me. He'll help you.
This is absurd.
I will get Franklin's medal and we will catch up with you.
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
What can I do for you, mister?
Benjamin Franklin has sent me. He asks something of you.
Franklin?
He tells me you have an unusual medal. He would like you to give that to me.
The thing about that is...
The medal, please.
A fella came along the other day, wanted his horse shod. Times being what they are, I was clean out of iron. Man's got a right to feed his children, don't he? Sorry, mister.
You used it for horseshoes?
Hi. Look good, too. Real good. Fellow rode away looking fine. Works at the Citadel, that one.
It's hot in there. I stoked the brick oven. I've got to get the heat extremely high in order to melt the metal. Did you get it?
I hope you have a crowbar.
What for?